I wait for them to just tell everybody what we're doing in just a second, they'll go get them. Thank you all. This time of year, Christmas season, I can't tell you how rewarding it was to be able to see all those kids. These underprivileged kids and furry guy and I, we were in this great big room and we had this opportunity. We had this big group of bicycles, 250 some odd bicycles. Actually, physically takes up a really big area. And what we did was we had all the kids in this big room. There's windows against this far wall. We got to rip the paper off the windows. We had them all covered up with paper so they couldn't see what was out there. Was that not just fun? It was pretty amazing. So again, all of that was the result of you guys buying the tickets. We very, very much appreciate it. There's no tricks. I mean, whoever wins the motorcycle is going to win the motorcycle. The only thing, you have to pay the taxes on it, and that's going to be really about it. So somebody's going to have a really, really nice Christmas here. And I think, without further ado, are you guys ready? Yeah, I know. Tom Niederhauser in Christ, Utah.